Shalom, my name is Svir Aviv and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Saving Jar. At Saving Jar, we guide first-time home buyers on the journey to accomplish the dream of home ownership. The mortgage industry is highly regulated. 25% of mortgage applications get rejected each year, mainly because lack of down payment. It is causing the mortgage industry to lose $18 billion of potential revenue each year. At Saving Jar, we guide our users to save for down payment, increase the acceptance rate, and create a win-win situation for our users and partners in the mortgage industry. By integrating peer accountability, social engagement, and gamification, we help our users to save more. Our peer accountability tools include setting up your goals, sharing your home ownership journey, and some friendly competition. By making saving visible, we help our users to save more. The peer-to-peer invites are the foundation of the community's support. Through the news feed, we add another layer of positive reinforcement. As a saving app, we include the basic features. In addition, we offer social encouragement and behavioral methods to make sure our users save more. My personal favorite is saving together. Friends and family, go fund me. From financial institutions, we charge referral fees. We also collect interest from our users' savings. And in addition, there's another revenue stream, a subscription fee, freemium or limited offer. In the summer, we launched our first proof of concept, proving our user willingness to share their financial progress, and we're gearing up to launch our MVP in Q2. We were accepted to the prestigious Sigma Labs program. We have an active Instagram community and first page ranking on Google. My background is in private equity and venture funding. Coming from Detroit, home of the biggest mortgage companies in the States, I have relationships in the mortgage industry. Join us in building the first social saving app. We're looking to raise a seed round and to partner with financial institutions. Thank you.